Hello everybody. Do a little short video of my Graham White e-bail. And that baby's loud. Still has the tags, all the part numbers. And you do have to have a regulator to make these operate correctly without burning a board up or melting it down. It requires a converter to go from 12 volts to 48 volts DC. I got this one. It's supposed to be just 4 Graham White off eBay. It's like $35, $36 shipping and all, so wasn't that bad. Hope you guys have a good day.